Relisha Rudd was just 8 years old when she was last seen in March 2014. For more than a year before her disappearance, Relisha, her mother, and her three younger brothers had been living in a homeless shelter in Washington, D.C. 51-year-old Khalil Tatum worked at the shelter as a janitor. He had felony convictions for breaking and entering, burglary, and larceny. Tatum had grown close to Relisha and her family over the course of their stay. Relisha and Tatum spent time alone together, and Tatum gave her gifts, including a tablet. Relisha even referred to him as her goddaddy. Tatum spent time with other young girls staying at the shelter as well, but was never disciplined for this behavior. Toward the end of February 2014, Relisha's mother, Shamika Young, placed her in Tatum's care, allowing her daughter to leave the shelter and stay with him. Young was reportedly unhappy with the conditions at the shelter and may have been trying to give Relisha a better life. But once Tatum took over caring for the 8-year-old, she began to miss school. When school officials spoke to Young about the absences, she told them Relisha was being cared for by the man she called Dr. Tatum. When they called Tatum, he said he was treating Relisha for mental illness. By March 19th, Relisha had been absent from school over 30 times. When child services arranged to meet with Tatum, he never showed. It was at this time social workers learned that Tatum wasn't a doctor at all and contacted the police. Young told investigators that Tatum and her daughter were attending a medical conference in Atlanta and that she had spoken to Relisha on the phone on March 17th. Young was convinced her daughter was safe and declined to file a police report, even though Tatum could not be reached on his cell phone and the D.C. apartment he shared with his wife was empty. A missing persons investigation was launched. Security footage of Tatum and Relisha was discovered at the Holiday Inn Express in Northeast D.C. A missing persons investigation was launched. Security footage of Tatum and Relisha was discovered at the Holiday Inn Express in Northeast D.C. The two could be seen walking down a hallway at the hotel on February 26th. Both Tatum and Relisha looked at ease in this footage. They're each carrying a shopping bag and walking at a leisurely pace. And nothing seems out of the ordinary. A passerby would likely assume they were father and daughter. Footage from March 1st showed the pair in a similar situation walking to a hotel room at the Days Inn. This video is the last confirmed sighting of Relisha. When Tatum's wife Andrea was found shot to death in a Maryland hotel room, investigators ramped up their search for both he and Relisha. They learned that at the beginning of March, he had purchased large trash bags, a shovel, and quicklime. On March 31st, Tatum's body was discovered at a park in Aquatic Gardens. He had shot himself with the same gun that killed Andrea. There was no trace of Relisha. Child Services was criticized for waiting so long to take action regarding Relisha's absences from school. The agency had been involved with the family before, finding that the home environment Young created was unsafe and that she had neglected at least one of her children. But it wasn't until Relisha vanished that Young lost custody of her kids. She was also investigated for obstruction of justice due to the statement she made about where Relisha was, but was never charged. She rarely speaks to the media about Relisha's disappearance, and in a statement to the Washington Post in 2014, Young said, "It's not my fault. I'm tired of laying my head down to get some rest and I can't even reach out and grab my daughter." Relisha has never been seen or heard from again. Authorities believe she was likely killed by Tatum. His purchases in early March indicated he may have planned to get rid of human remains in 2020. Police searched a series of tunnels underneath the shelter, which Tatum would have had knowledge of as a janitor there, but nothing was found. Relisha would now be 15 years old.